made them this way? Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Ed?
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Oh, lad, it makes me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
trying to follow us to Yodinai before we get there. Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Odin's doing too. Nice try.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. We know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever. Why are we going this way? Did we miss something back here? Feel like crawling on top of dead bodies again? Maybe I should have rolled Modi in there with all the other dead guys.
wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Balder cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Oh yeah, this room. We need a new way up.
Flashlight!
No!
training.
Oh, are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone. You know there's no way up this way, right?
Say, what's with you two? All clammed up and scowling? It's like you finally noticed everything smells like shit.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
Well, have fun shutting up. Let's get you squared away then. That there's quality material. Rig you're going might last a day. Now, what else do I want to tell you?
Whatever.